Sport and the West Tigers are embroiled in more controversy after unveiling their Anzac Day commemorative jerseys. This is very interesting. Fans have called out the struggling club for using what appears to be a stock photo of American soldiers. You can see it below the logo there. And it's drawn criticism from league greats.
Someone's in trouble there.
Chris,
Chris,
thanks for the call, mate. That is embarrassing. That's embarrassing.
Especially for Anzac Day. I mean, we live in this beautiful country because of what they did for us, the sacrifices they made, and to stuff that up, that's a big stuff up.
The Tigers have defended the design, saying the image depicted is of modern-day soldiers serving in a desert environment. We're going to come back to that. Nat Fyfe has been ruled out of Fremantle's clash with Adelaide on Saturday as he battles to overcome a debilitating foot injury. Come on, Fyfe. Dockers coach Justin Longmuir concedes Fyfe is a week-to-week prospect, but he remains hopeful he'll be back on the field soon. The former Freo skipper will still travel with the team to South Australia, where they'll remain for Gather Round the following week, where we'll be as well. But the Tigers, you can't get that wrong. I'm sorry. It was a stock photo. I know they wanted to depict a modern-day war, you know, Afghanistan, soldiers in the Middle East. It's in front of an American helicopter. It's American soldiers. Apparently it was checked off by Holsworthy Army Barracks in Sydney, so I get that, but gee, come on, put some Aussies on the front.
Do you think it really should overshadow the sentiment?
No, I don't.
I think the West Tigers are copping it left, right and centre over...
For good reason.
Well, you know what, I mean...
They're a terrible football team.
Okay, but you know, this is actually doing something they're intentionally trying to acknowledge and commemorate.
And they've got the flags on it, and I know they're trying to do the good thing, and I respect them for that, but I just think someone should have had a good look at that.
Well, when the pylon's on, the pylon's on.
Yeah, and that's right.
Well, it is now.
And I think Timmy Sheens is a good coach.
Great coach.
Am I just the only one?
Great coach. Just the players need to really pick up the game, I think.
All right.
I'm confused about whether this is about the game or the jersey, but anyway, let's get over that now.